thanks for your introduction, Cecilia. I'm very happy it's the last time I'm here, because every time I just you, Heidi, Vicky. I'm going to introduce John. He's our XXXX. I can't get over this. I'm so old.
You are. You are.
No, I'm very young. I'm bachelor degree, bachelor, no. Very young. Okay, what is the name of this man? Anyone want to answer? The name of the
June.
June. June. Whenever it comes to June, what do you think of? Okay, graduation ceremony. What else?
Final exam.
What else?
You're looking at coming off summer vacation.
Summer vacation. What else?
Break up.
Break up! Quoted by Mr. even though you die at this moment, it doesn't matter. So what is that thing? John, what are you talking about? Mr. Zhang Li, what are you talking about? It's sharing. Sharing doesn't ask for any return or purposes. I just want to share. I just want to share, I care about you. It is the right motive that human beings should do. By sharing, it also changes the state of loneliness, solitariness, to the state of people's connection. I understand you're feeling the most important way. I understand myself more. So let's get back to the topic again. How to make your life worth living. My answer is sharing. And it is at this moment in Toastmaster, I share my thoughts, you share your thoughts, and we understand each other more and more closely. It is also at this moment in Toastmasters, I can see the real myself, the true myself, instead of the expectations from others. It is also at this moment in Toastmasters, the life worth living, and I feel alive. Back to you.